jacket, please. Just leave it, just leave
it. No, dude.
Why?
Loser's L. L. Taking the L. So Thor's like, I'm not even close to time. Next season, if proposed change is going to affect. I made UCF Fox guys with a link secondary for teams. When you sound saying he always watches Lewis's VODs.
Lewis's VODs. Oh yeah, I was here for that.
Yeah, I think Thomas is.
Oof!
What about it? I remember Nissan saying.
I forgot to tell Lewis I'm saying.
Oh. Are these pants even comfortable? Like, I just noticed it's, like, tight on your butt.
Oh, these are super comfortable. Way more comfortable. These are like, wearing, like, shorts.
They're inspo.
It's, like, super stretchy. It's not, like, constricting. It's, like, it literally, like, fits me.
Oh, I see.
They're super comfortable. Probably gonna get blown.
Inspo run?
I got better skate shoes than you.
I don't think so.
Wait, let me see your shoe. How is your shoe better than my shoe for skating?
Well,
it's the bottom. You have like the same fucking grip at the bottom.
Yeah, but I can tell you this is thicker so it won't rip as fast. This is like better,
Wait, you put new shoes and Ray booked them up.
Yeah, it's because I've skated in them. This one's gonna be good. The bottom, I mean, the thickness of the bottom doesn't really matter. It's like, the whole point of it, it's a trade-off. You got more control if it's thin, but they wear out faster if it's thin. So these are kind of medium. Those are pretty thin.
What's happening to these shoes, or what happened, because I had the same shoes back in high school, like, sophomore year. And then I just got different bands. I got blue bands. I just got, like, different color bands. And then I also got, like, Nikes. And then, like, but, like, sophomore year when I had these shoes, the first thing that broke was, like, right here, like, just, like, fucking cut in half.
No, that wouldn't happen on these.
And I think
also, these probably have some sort of, like, padding on the heel for when you do, like, big gaps. There's one.
Brand are they?
America.
They're actually a skating brand?
Yeah, they only make skate shoes. They have probably other clothes.
Are they expensive?
They're like just regular shoe price. I don't know. I pretty much only buy shoes on sale, that's why I got this color.
You don't care what color you get?
No, I wouldn't buy something really ugly. I like this color, but it was like this or plain black, and I was gonna get the black, but this one was cheaper, so I was like, sure.
Wait, Nate's playing Peach! Come on!
Peach Competitor!
I didn't even notice, how do we not notice? Alright.
I'm watching. You know, you can just hit enter on the. I just realized that now, and it's like super annoying to try to actually click on exit.
Wait, we got a super root for Nate now. I'm excited, I didn't know he's playing Peach. Come on, Nate!
Yeah, I knew.
Oh,
I
was shit! Oh, come on!
Blend him up, baby. Wait, Nate's Peach is good.
Diego, quit! Oh my god.
He's kind of dicking him. Oh, he thought.
Wait, he just got sent like so. You had the DI that wrong bad or something. How did Nate go so far on that down smash?
Ices are just that strong, dude.
Oh, it's no, he didn't use his jump.
Yeah, that was
He had to jump, right?
I thought so. Yeah, he got hit off the platform. Whatever, last time. Looking way better than the last game.
If Nate loses, he's going to be on the edge for the next three games. He can bring it to game five. He did last time.
Yeah, for the next one. If he loses this, he's way too tough.
Oh. Up airs.
Yep.
Yeah, and he's playing deep.
It's Wizards deep. Finals.
Yeah.
Yeah, Chavos and Wizards. Nate. Those winter semis.
Wow, this is scary. Oh, they split up.
No, that's a decent fish split up on purpose.
What? Yeah, he got 3-0'd by Nick.
Yo.
Nick got, yeah, Blake 3-0'd.
Oof. Nate wins with Peach.
Yo! Yes, we get to see it again!
Let's go, Nate!
I don't know. I feel like this is like really bad though for Peach.
This is really bad for anyone if their opponent's Ice is. By far, Ice is best stage.
Oh, JRB set grab, yep.
Yeah.
Oof.
Are you pulling it up? Probably trying to find it. It's too cool. Let's go.
JV5!
Ooh.
Oh my god. He should
have
just switched over to that.
Yeah, actually, yeah, you probably should have won Fox after they decided it was this stage. But, you probably will have lost it anyway.
It's good for splitting them up, but like, you can still lose a lot of percentage. So far. Especially on Yoshi's, dude. Sopo, like, can actually maybe do some things. Can't get, like, destroyed by the platforms. Wow!
That was a good combo.
What was that, up air to Darren? F smash?
Oof.
Something I know what the fuck y'all are doing. Nate's about to get 4-star. Probably not, though. So, Sopo.
He got 4-star game 1 with Fox.
Yeah, but this is Sopo. Not at this
point. Yeah. Alright, big damage right here.
If they can take this stock, I'm gonna have faith in them again, but now he's playing a recovery game, and this may be a stock right now. Maybe. Oh, misses the nail. Now it's 2 down smashes to a grab. Wow, that was clean play. Yeah, he's fine.
Damn, he's turtle. Gosh, you think we got baited with the 3 doubles? You think Blake really wouldn't have done it?
I mean, it wasn't really a bait.
He bait us into playing yesterday. Alright, well, Nate brought it from 4-stack to 2-stack, so that's good. But he still lost.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Oh,
Alright, so now he has platforms to work with. Down smashes are out tonight.
If you went up to the dining hall in there and go up to the person who swipes the eye cards and go like, yeah, can I get a cheeseburger and fries?
Oh, that's a crap.
Oof, 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 oof,
oof, oof. Oh, he messed it up. If Nate gets a sock off that, that's funny. Yeah, you can't mess those up. You're an ice climber, man.
Diego's socks are wobbling.
Strong fair.
Yo, you ever chew chips in the mic?
It's like some Xbox shit.
My mom said if you hack me, she's gonna call the cops and you're gonna go to jail.
Oh, Mrs. Hightower! Don't think I forgot about you.
Oh, okay. Nate was scared to fall down that fair there because the blizzard was out. If he got grabbed, that'd be terrible.
Oh, shit! It's a fucking night, I just caught it. How did that work? Did not just catch on her own? Did Diego catch her?
I wasn't looking.
I don't know how that worked.
Nana caught a turnip?
Yeah. Does that mean Diego did it or not?
Oh, man.
Nate mashing G. The hair boat.
Yep.
Zeke's wave dash in for a jab grab. Wave dash a little bit too much though now. Now he's getting punished. You know, to be honest, I think even if he had wave dashed in and he spaced it correctly, it would have just been CC down. I say just keep using the turnips. Might work with them.
Yeah, I mean, he's brought in the percent back
up. Okay, he gets a fair, but gets shield grabs. I don't know if you've noticed, Diego's been actually trying to get those shield grabs going off on these foes. It's not the first time at all. Oh, it's the second forward that he gets hit with. Trying to dash attack.
Ooh, you got an up tilt.
Reverse fair? Wow. What? Okay, reverse head smash.
Nate cannot take any of this. He does not want to take a lot. If he goes anything above, like, four, he doesn't keep it off.
Yeah. It is Dreamland, though.
Oh, and he's above 40. Now it's looking good. Waited for the wave dash and down smash to get back. Get back forward. Looks like he was trying to get something. Get the kind of shit there. Throwing down the turn to have smash. Now that he's here.
Finally.
Yeah, I let's hope he doesn't make that too high again.
I mean, you can't go brain dead on point out turnouts, you just really took it.
How about the same guy? He also lost his stock.
Got him.
You know what that stock means? It means he also lost his turn. That's a good run, mate. Yeah. Nah, 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 nah.